Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. To do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin. Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
Reach there. You're gonna have to scrub it.
Me!
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now, fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
I find the clip! This is it! I've gone through to the other side!
Thank you.
funny, don't you?
This is a joke with no punchline.
I expected so much more from my psychosis!
I need to stick to math. Now, clowns!
Oh, it had to be clowns.
You think I haven't killed a clown before?
Just smoke. Trip ever.
Why am I not selling this stuff?
for one now?
Yeah! Who's laughing now?
Mm. Spoke too soon. Head spin. Not good.
And I suppose that's
why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
Hello? Is that you, Brad?
Of course I can tell you.
No.
Stop! You stay away from me or I'll call the police.
You're so fucking dead.
Look at the huella. Hey, ese, que onda?
You say, amigo?
Where you from, Bato?
It's none of your business,
huh?
Okay? Hey, huh? It's a slight accent. Huh? Fuck you. Hey, so huh? I grew up in Canada, huh?
Huh?
What's a big fucking deal? You fucking racist! And before you fucking ask,
chill, Holmes, chill.
No, I'm not a motherfucker.
Didn't ya?
Miss me!
Trevor? Foot, I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around the Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing... Security consulting friend, they'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they... behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. You don't. Merryweather are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
No, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it. Floyd, you there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
Thank you.